Okay, so I'm sorry. That's the first thing I should say. Kind of want to keep the Rota. Have the Dust Chute, so I don't need to burn out the duo turn one. Yeah, the serpent. Tsukisuki Storm Pot Guard. Is one unknown card. Okay, I didn't hit that. He gets rid of Tsukuyomi. I think that's Storm. It's not worth it for 300 damage. Okay, his attack direct. So he has Storm and Tsukuyomi in hand. He has no idea what I'm playing. A Storm, Tsukuyomi, and an unknown card. Play this. This sets me up for lethal next turn, right? Yeah, exact Zeus. And this cares about original attack, so I gotta be careful. I wanna ring a Tsukiyomi. I shouldn't have flipped up Izu first, but unless he was playing Kuribo, he was dead, so I don't mind too much. Okay, let's see. Part of me wants Mystic here, because he's playing guard. Anything here I really don't want? I might just want to see more of his list before I side anything. Why am I siding 3 Sakuretsus? I'm terrible. This card's probably just unbeatable, right? Question is, are the two I have enough? I'm fine with this. It's tempting to cut the other Dust Shoots going second, but I'm not too worried about it. And Dust Shoots are pretty live throughout the game in this format. So he knows I'm playing Bazoo. I wonder what else about the reads he's got. He knows I'm playing Dust Shoot. But that's it. He didn't see Return. Didn't see Skill Drain. Didn't see the Solemns. But he knows I'm playing Gorilla, which means he probably knows I'm playing Battle Ox. He saw the Warrior Toolbox. He saw part of the Warrior Toolbox, I guess. He saw the Warrior Lady and the Rhoda. Okay, this hand's good. Let's not get duoed. Okay. Kind of just want to Rota for Exiled Force. That's what I'll do. Don't want to run into Spy, and Spy's a pretty common turn one set. He has Duo Jar. That's awkward. So he knows that I know he has Duo, so he has to play it now. What the fuck are you doing? Okay. What is that? Jar. What the fuck? What? Why would you set Jar but not your Duo? He just trying to bluff me out with a Magician of Faith? I mean, regardless, there's no reason to do this any other way. Okay, waste your Magician of Faith, that's fine. Okay, ooh, he doesn't want Snatch, that's interesting. So he has Magician Jar left. This has to be Jar. There's no other way. I'm just gonna dust that. Okay. Oh, that's brutal. Yo, yo, yo. So every card in this deck is dead. That's fine. Okay, now I have Return and Exiled Force next turn. Well, that was uneventful. But yeah, this deck's really good against goats.